misfits. We're all the fucking misfits. But now we are. But you know what?
No, brother.
Our group in numbers is fucking invincible. Especially as individuals, if we all have self-respect and self-fucking-pride. I say this because I'm telling you to keep doing what you're doing, but do it for you. Be your fucking self. And pursue your fucking dreams, because right now, you are enabling us to pursue our dreams once again. Because we haven't reached our dreams. We're up here still pursuing them. And I want to thank you for giving us that opportunity once again. I stand before you right now telling you to pursue your fucking dreams, okay? Not your mother's dreams, not your father's dreams, alright? Not your girlfriend's dreams, not your boyfriend's dreams, not your husband's fucking dreams, and definitely not your fucking wife's dreams. Fucking fulfilling life. Be your fucking self and pursue your own.